Dishwasher. The way to make it kasher is to clean it very, very well. Wait 24 hours since the last use. Put it on a full cycle with soap. Right after that, it's becoming kasher, and you can use it for Pesach. Baruch Adonai l'olam. Amen v'amen.